Many people were telling me, ask Kangna, how did Kangna get to know that she's contesting from Mandi, and what was the family's response? First, how did you get to know? And I want a candid answer on that, that you contesting, you candidate of BJP from Mandi.
So, in 2019 also, there was a possibility for me. You know, there was a possibility from Madhya Pradesh to fight elections. And this time around, because I'm quite familiar with the leadership, right? So I called Amit Ji also and Honorable HMG. I said, what's the scene? Because there are so many rumors, you know, like...
called him?
Yes, I called his office.
Office, obviously.
And
yeah.
His PA picked up. Don't make it sound like I called. That's not the protocol.
Yeah, I know that.
Based on the protocol. You know. So I took his time and I spoke to him. I said, sir, there are so many rumors about Chandigarh and Mandi, and you know, there are many Nathura, so many rumors. So he said, you're fighting the Lok Sabha elections, and we'll let you know from where. So that was it. And then Nataji spoke to me the day the announcement was to happen. And he's like, how soon can you come to Delhi? So I was like, I said, okay, it's regarding what? He's like, no, your name will be announced today from Mandi. So we need to meet you and make you join the party. So it was like that. It was quite...
And how's the family's response? Your mother, your sister, your brother and others. How did they react? Like, I mean...
I am the least political person in my whole family. They are very much aware about the politics, you know, like my brother. If I have to ask about anybody's name or, you know, and who's who, there are just so many people, right? And so they're very much aware about the politics. My sister, my brother-in-law, they were ecstatic. Probably because they are so much more aware about this whole world.
So if I come to the political side of it, Mandi Lok Sabha, so you're contesting. What is your vision for this constituency? What do you want to do if people give you opportunity? क्या करना चाहेंगे मंडी के लिए? क्योंकि आप काफी टाइम से यहाँ घूम रही हैं, आपने सेस भी काफी कुछ कर लिया होगा।
I think we as a developing nation, we are at a place where there is no place for our own vision, right? I mean, there is just so much to be done, which is just the bare necessity. And with the limitations of, because every state has so much to be worked upon. Like there are roads, there are infrastructure that people need, you know, and especially my constituency where you have places like Thermor, places like Khurso, they don't have like hospitals, they don't have basic scans or checks to be done, like ultrasounds to be done. Women are dying there because they have to be brought down in dolies, in childbirth, like how we hear about those things. No, like you say, हमको लगता था कि जैसे पुराने जमाने की बात है कि चाइल्ड बर्थ में लोग मर गए, यू नो, बट वो पुराने जमाने ऐसे ऐसे लोग रह रहे हैं. भरमौर में कैसी जगह है जो बिल्कुल डिस्कनेक्टेड है, यू नो. सो प्लेस लाइक मनाली फॉर एग्जाम्पल, एवरी प्लेस नीड समथिंग. दे नीड एयरपोर्ट्स, दे नीड यू नो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, दे नीड सरकाघाट डजंट हैव अ केंद्रीय विद्यालय आजकल, आज तक. सो एक तो यहाँ पे एक ऑन एंड ऑफ जो सरकार होती रहती है, दैट इज वेरी डैमेजिंग, क्योंकि एक सरकार जो है अपनी कुछ निकालती है प्रोग्राम्स एंड योजनाएं एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, एंड देन व्हेन द नेक्स्ट वन कम्स, स्पेशली द कांग्रेस, दे फर्स्ट थिंग विद दे स्टॉप ऑल ऑफ दैट. तो उसी तरह से बहुत सारी फाइल्स हैं. रामस्वरूप जी का तो अच्छा है, लोग कहते हैं कि नहीं, हमको सांसद निधि भी मिलती थी और हमारी चीजें जो केंद्र तक भी जाती थी.
बट आपने तो फिल्म सिटी एंड एयरपोर्ट, क्योंकि ये सब चीजों को लेकर भी यू टॉकिंग अबाउट इट.
यस, फिल्म सिटी इज समथिंग दैट आई वुड वांट टू डू, बट दैट वोंट बी माय प्राइमरी प्रोजेक्ट. माय प्राइमरी, नॉट वन ऑफ दोज फर्स्ट थिंग्स दैट आई डू. आई थिंक दैट विल नॉट reflect very well. Like a film city is something of very like luxury, right? When I am done with providing people the bare necessities, then I should indulge in something like that. Otherwise, how does it affect? How does it in a place like Manali, where the roads are in such bad condition, you know, like there are so many places where it's just the roads are so bad that it's impossible for a car to go through. So I need to first work on those.
And your opponent Vikramaditya Singh, his mother three times member of parliament from Mandi, his father three times member of parliament from Mandi, and of course 5-6 times chief minister. He is in the fray against you. Or ek to how tough you find this battle, और ये लड़ाई हो कैसे रही? मतलब आई थिंक वी आर नॉट फाइटिंग ऑन इश्यूज. हमको लग रहा है कि वो कुछ कह रहे हैं, कुछ मतलब एक दूसरे को. और वो कल वो कह रहे थे कि मेरी छोटी बहन बड़ी बहन कंगना मेरे लिए कैंपेन कर रही है. वो कुछ बोलती, जितना वो बोलती हैं उतना मेरा वो हो जाता है, फायदा हो जाता है.
देखिए अब वी आर बोथ अपोनेंट्स, राइट? हम लोगों को चाहे फॉर एग्जांपल ही इज बीइंग क्वेश्चन्ड फॉर हिज क्रेडेंशियल्स दैट वो वहाँ पे हाउ डिड ही इवन एंड अप देयर, व्हाट मेक्स हिम एलिजिबल फॉर दैट द जॉब दैट ही इज क्लेमिंग दैट ही कैन डू परफेक्टली जस्ट बिकॉज हिज फादर वाज, यू नो, लाइक मुझे तो मौका देगी अब जनता जब देगी, एंड देन यू कैन सी हाउ आई फेयर्ड एज समबडी हु इज इन पब्लिक सर्विस. बट उसको तो मौका मिला हुआ है. व्हाट इज देयर टू हिज क्रेडिट दैट इज नॉट वेरी क्लियर. ए बी, you know, I will question his whatever these as for example I'm talking about roads. He's the PWD minister. He needs to be questioned and he needs to be asked some difficult questions, and that's what I'm doing. And besides, I was the one who was attacked first every time in my life. If you take up any fights that I've had, I was the one who was attacked first. I never go looking for fights, but then I'm not somebody who will just take things lying down. That's the one thing. Now, one of their ministers have said that, you know, wo makeup pehen ke aati hai aur agar koi uska chehra bina makeup ke dekhe to bhag jaye.